everyone. We just had a nice victory on the floor of the House for H.R. 8. Now we're moving on to H.R. 1446.
We're here today with families and parents, teachers, and most importantly, students. I want to thank you all for coming. But tonight, I'm going to talk.
Do you think Governor Cuomo should resign?